in the Amplified Survival World.
We are back. It's the Amplified Survival World, and I can't seem to get up there because this block is in the way. And it is time to, I think, assemble our force.
Force.
Towards returning to the Nether.
Oh, yeah.
Isn't that the plan?
Daddy's coming back. Daddy's coming back.
This latest mine shaft, it gave me a whole bunch of iron and absolutely no diamonds.
That's poopy.
Would like some diamonds. Didn't get them. Didn't get them.
Nope.
But the mine is on this little island right near our river house. Ooh, mm-hmm. Enderman. I guess I don't need to go kill the Enderman because we did all that work, like a gazillion pounds of miles of work.
Well,
to kill all those
Endermans,
to get all those Ender pearls.
Daddy did the work.
I did the work. Killing Endermen.
Yeah.
Whoa, skeletons. I would like their arrows. I don't want to fight with them. But then again, maybe that's for the best.
If you fight with them?
If I get at their arrows.
Oh, no.
Do you have flint in the Nether?
Yeah, there's flint in the nether. Like,
so how,
so
the big
much.
Question is, how much feathers do I have? I have three.
How many feathers?
And each feather makes four arrows, right?
Four arrows.
Yeah.
Yes.
Haha, hit my shield, you stinker. And again, oh, Daddy has become a super amazing Minecraft fighting machine. How's that bone working out for me? I want the bone. Give me the bone. I don't need all this stone. I need a bone, not stone. There we go. I think there was another one. Oh, yeah, there he is. Oh, and my shield got his arrow. And again. Oh, he's a Minecraft fighting machine.
Mm-hmm.
That daddy. Okay. Done and done. And now I have arrows to show for it. Three
Good.
Whole arrows.
Nice.
Yep. I'm a superstar. Everybody knows it because it's on YouTube.
YouTube.
YouTube. Oh, look at that. Four eggs.
Okay.
Seven eggs. Oh, wow.
Seven eggs. Ooh-wee.
I threw cobblestone into the chicken pit so that I could pick up the eggs.
That's good.
Oh my, Matea.
What?
We have a lot of eggs somehow.
How many?
We have 16 stacks
32.
Of eggs.
32.
Yeah, that does add up to 32. You
That's
do make a good point.
Awesome. Woo!
So can we make a chicken farm in the Nether out of 32 eggs?
Maybe.
That's the next question.
Daddy, before you come, can you please bring wood with you? Because we're getting low.
We're low on wood in the Nether, are we?
Yes.
And I'm bringing pumpkins. And I think I'm going to bring some wheat, but I need to throw something away to make that happen. And what it's going to be is granite, which is the useless thing. Can't make anything out of granite except pretty structures.
Okay.
All right. I think the wheat I picked up is inadequate to make anything out of, and I don't even see it. Oh, here it is. Three, because I already had one. Ooh, and a pumpkin. Okay, so we can make one bread out of that.
Three wheat?
Yep.
Nice.
All right, it's coming up. Here we go. Bread time.
Bread time.
All right, what else do we need? Matea, what do we need?
Yeah.
I'm going to come to the Nether.
We need wood.
We need wood.
I am wasting lots of it.
Because you're wasting lots of it? That's why we need wood?
Yeah.
Because you're wasting it. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Seeds, they could be planted maybe out there.
Maybe.
I don't seem to have a hoe. So maybe I should do that.
Seeds?
Oh.
Okay. Because
Ho
we
ho
do not need
ho.
seeds. Like, do not need seeds.
Green giant.
If anything, we need to not have any more seeds. We have too
Okay.
many seeds.
Somewhere there are spots like, no, there are spots like this where I can plant a seed.
Okay.
Or there are spots like this where I can plant some seeds. And thus our farm will grow and prosper while we look the other way and do other things.
Okay.
All right, I got the 4 iron, and what am I gonna do with it? I need a really awesome weapon to deal with nether things. So I'm gonna take an iron axe for that.
Okay.
Is that all right with you?
Iron axe?
Yep.
You don't have to
I've
ask
got
me.
one spare iron ingot.
Okay.
I have no spare arrows, but I'm gonna come to the Nether. Where are you? Are you in the Nether?
Yeah, I'm in the Nether.
There is a lot of junk lying around in these things. Is there anything useful, though?
The spider eyes, maybe. You don't really have to bring them in.
Don't really see how spider eyes are gonna be
They're good for
useful.
potions, but you don't really have to bring them if you don't want to.
Potions, eh?
Yeah.
Don't really see that being all that useful.
You can put them in potions,
No?
but you
Yeah?
don't have to worry about it because we already have 5 spider eyes here.
All right, so I guess that might mean it's time for me to go to the Nether.
Yeah.
So, and you're already there, are you?
Yeah, I already said that.
All righty, then. Sugar. Oh, but you said we want wood.
Yes, lots of wood.
Lots of wood. So.
But you can also just bring bones and I can make a little small tree farm in the Nether.
Well, isn't it better to use those bones to make food?
Yeah, it is.
Nether food.
Yeah.
All right, so I'm gonna pick up some trees on the way.
Okay.
Tree time.
Tree time.
Tree then nether time.
Okay.
In fact, I see a few trees right here, right by the shore.
Great. Okay.
And I'm not gonna wear down my iron axe to do it. I'm gonna use my stone axe.
Okay.
If you approve.
I don't care.
I'm just kidding. All right. I'll be back soon with the wood.
Okie
Because I'm a lumberjack and I'm okay. I
I'm a
sleep all
lumberjack.
night and I work all day.
I'm a lumberjack and I work all day. And I work all day.
How much wood do you want me to bring?
Whatever you want. I mean, like, it's pretty easy to get a stack of planks, so
Like a
maybe,
stack of planks.
yeah. Which is just
'Cause
16 wood.
is 16 logs of wood. I've already got 17.
Great, so that's
And here's
perfect.
another tree of the same type. I don't have a lot of room in my inventory, but I can grab more oak wood
Just
logs.
not like birch and blah.
And I can't turn them into planks yet because that'll take up more space in my inventory.
Yeah.
And yeah, I can't go after the birch trees either.
No. Okay. Okay, so I'm going to have lots and lots and lots and lots of food.
Is that what you're gonna do?
Yeah. So I have
There are always pretty
16,
scenes in the
8.
Amplified Survival World. More
Okay.
tree coming my way.
Pardon? Another tree?
I said more tree coming
Ah.
my way, but yeah, that's pretty much the same meaning.
Cool.
All right, maybe there's a little more tree. I've got 37 logs. That's a lot of logs, but a couple more wouldn't hurt. We need lots of wood in the nether for various things, right?
Yep.
All right, well, that seems like it's pretty adequate quantity of wood for around here.
Great.
And I'm on my way.
Yay.
It's nether time.
It's nether time.
Can't stop. Nether time.
Can't touch this. Can't touch this. Okay. So, you're gonna come, and it'll be great because I'm reorganizing. Here to welcome you back home. Come on in, you can see our kitchen.
Chicken coop. I think you spell coop COOP, but cool.
Okay, whatever. Oh, I don't
wow.
take any dung.
Lots of stuff. And I'm not taking anything.
Okay, and look in the even bigger chest. Huh? This one?
Wow.
Huh?
Whoa, you've been going crazy in here.
It was
way to go. Well, you know what?
That.
Here, I got
well,
a gift for you.
Me.
Crazy amount of wood.
Oh, thank you.
Pile of stone.
Nah.
Iron ingot.
Nah.
You could build yourself a shield. Oh, check this out.
Oh, yay.
Give making a chicken farm a chance.
Oh, sure.
32 chicken eggs.
Thank you.
Oh, and where'd you go?
I went to the chicken coop. Yay, got one. Two,
oh, three. Hooray, we've got a chicken farm going.
This was only in the first 16. We have 16 more.
Oh, fantastic.
But I'm just going to leave it at that because the 16 more can go towards our cooking section.
Okay, yeah, we've already got a chicken farm started. And, yeah, with seeds, we can turn that into a crazy amount of chicken, hopefully.
Mm-hmm.
Right, so that's good. And speaking of cooking.
Yeah.
Here you go, gift. 7 pumpkins.
Thank you.
You can make pumpkin pies or whatever you like.
Yes, thank you very much.
Hooray for that.
Oh, could I please have the
Here's
sugar
a
cane?
Furnace.
The sugar cane you have? Sugar cane, sugar
Here's
cane.
Sugar cane.
Thank you.
Here's
thank
pumpkin
you.
Seeds to grow.
Ah,
Here's
thank you.
Hellwort or netherwort.
Thank
Here's
you.
A flint, which we can... Oh, speaking of flint.
I have 3 flint.
Where? Oh, can I have 3 flint? Pass me 3.
Because
yeah.
you just gave...
Okay,
I had 2, but there's even more over here. I'll show you.
Yeah, okay. Where is the, here we are.
Right here.
Crafting
45,
table.
45 up here. Here,
the
I'll get
crafting
one to you.
Table is going to go like this. Feathers, flint, arrows. I rock. I got arrows.
There you go.
Whoops.
You just picked up all your 45 flint.
Okay. Check it out. I know what you want.
What?
Bones.
Oh,
here
yeah.
Are some bones.
Oh, thank you. Woohoo.
I know you can do lots of good with those bones.
Awesome.
Growing food in here and whatnot.
Great. Thank you, Daddy.
All right. So diddly oh.
Yes.
I guess I've got lots and lots of stuff here. Oh,
how much
did I
time
gave
do
you all
left?
My 6 minutes. I gave you all. Did I give you all my wood? I need some of that wood back.
Sure.
A little bit in the way of planks. Just
how
so
about
that
40?
That's plenty. More than plenty.
Well, I got 2 stacks and
yeah,
40.
Yeah, you've so got plenty. So, should I go looking for that old nether fortress that I was in before?
Sure, if you want to.
Well, I got to do something, right?
Yeah.
Gotta do something.
Gotta do something.
Like eat a cooked fish. Like pull out my sword so that if a ghast is out there, I am ready to swipe at it.
Right. Okay. Got lots of mushrooms. Oh, while you're out there, if you can get any of those red and white mushrooms, that would be amazing, because
oh.
I have 64 of the brown ones.
You have all of the brown kind?
64.
Okay.
Sugar. Sugar. Sugar.
Brown. Well.
Okay, so this is
where
great.
I went was definitely south.
Wait, Daddy, did you take any potions with you? You have 1 potion.
I have 1 potion. Remember when you... Oh.
Remember
yeah,
when I
yeah,
what?
I remember this place.
Remember when I what?
Remember when you wrote down the address, the coordinates? Oops.
To your tunnel
of my
thing?
tunnel.
Yeah, I did.
But you know what? I don't think I actually need. I think maybe I found it.
Okay.
I think I chose to go this way.
Sure.
No.
Well, if you need it, I have.
Maybe
to.
I did. Yes. No. Yes. No. No.
Okay. Can you press F3?
Yes.
Okay. X62.
X62.
Y73.
Y73.
Z205. So basically 60, 70, 200.
I think it might have been this away.
Sure.
And yeah, I found it.
Great.
Fantastic. Here's the lava bridge.
Good.
Double wide for safety.
Yeah, good.
Here's the pass, the big tunnel.
Good.
Here's the way through with my marking torches.
Okay.
Oh, and there are some of those red and white mushrooms you've been talking about.
Ah, yay.
I guess I'll climb up and get them.
Yes, please.
I have a pickaxe problem, and I don't need a hoe in the nether.
Pickaxe problem. Pickaxe problem. No, 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 no. You got a pickaxe problem. What's your pickaxe problem? You don't have one?
Well, I was running low, but I have one last one, so I'm still okay.
Good. Good, good, good. Okay.
Here we go.
How are we doing here? I think I have some fences.
Mushroom time. Fences. So we have all gray mushrooms up there and no red and white ones, really?
Yeah, well, we have 64 gray ones. And no
64.
Red and white ones. No red and white ones. You had a lot, but then you died, so yeah.
All right, well.
Oh, I actually shouldn't have asked you for wood, because there was one chest that had 47, but whatever.
Is that right?
Yeah, but now we have more, so that's okay.
I'm not exactly sure which way I came through here.
That's not the best.
No. I'm going to see if I can get a nice view from up here.
Okay.
And maybe find that crazy nether fortress. But
okay,
I know there's
bridge.
A ghast out there. You can not only hear it. Oh, I found my bridge.
Oh, good.
I definitely have come to the right place.
Great. I wonder how you make slabs. Nah, nah. Yeah, no. Found them. Got some slabs. Okay.
Okay. I found it.
Good.
I found the nether fortress. This is the way I came. I remember the bridge, and I chose to go access the nether fortress this way.
Great.
So I'm on my way.
On your way.
Look out for ghasts.
Okay. So.
They're ghastly.
Okay, so. Now, I have almost cleared out this, our chests over here, so we'll have so much more space. Yeah, we're doing good.
Yep, and I found my way in.
In
to
where?
The nether fortress.
Oh, good.
And there's a zombie pigman here.
Okay.
But he's not bothering me.
Good. As long as you don't bother him, he won't bother you.
Okay, here we go. Oh my god, look at this, Matea.
What?
Can you believe it? My stuff is still here.
Take it, take it, take it, take it, take it.
I can't believe it after all this time. My Daddy, stuff is still here.
I think it's a new update.
I can't pick it all up. I gotta throw stuff away.
I think it's the new update.
Is that what you think?
It's either that or a glitch, but oh my.
That or a glitch. Dark oak planks. Oh, and everything disappeared. I just threw one thing away, and I was gonna turn back to get it all, to get more.
And it
was all gone. I got here just in time.
I saw.
But how could it be here after all this time? It was so long I went mining.
I know.
I mined for all the iron to give myself a full body iron suit.
That's crazy.
It should not be here after all that time.
I think it's a new update.
You might be right that the update is for some reason extended dramatically the amount of time
in which it'll take for your stuff to disappear.
Exactly.
But you still have your diamond axe, so that's great. That's awesomeness.
Yeah.
Awesomeness.
Diamond axe. La 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 la, I rock diamond axe. I've got some old iron leggings as well, la la. Try la 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 la, and 15 arrows, I'm awesome, la 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 la.
Well,
we better
say goodbye now. Well, we thank you all for watching, and we'll see you all later.
Bye!